What's good, y'all? You already know it's your boy Big Drip. Drippy joining the motherfucking building, man. Big Drip, Big Drip. I fell in love with a lip, bitch. Listen, just cause I wanted to. I'm gonna do a 30-day vlog, 30 days straight, dropping 30 videos every day. Straight like that. And this is the first one, as y'all can see. We starting tonight, man. Just cause there's no better time to start now.
What you mean tonight?
I'm gonna carry this joint until for the next day, yeah. Just, I mean, like, I'm right on it. Cause I'm like that. I'm like that, you feel me? But as y'all can see right now, I'm eating some hot ass noodles and shit. Shit fucking me up. This is two noodles in one, so it shouldn't be as spicy. My little brother over there eating noodles as well. His shit's, let's go over to him. His shit, he got one pack in his shit, bro.
How you enjoying your noodles and shit?
It's great? It's great.
I don't know. Because when he was first eating them bitches, he was screaming.
It tastes good.
He was cursing at Helen back, bro. But yeah, I'm eating these bitches slow at the same time because these bitches, they're spicy. I don't even think the hot sauce is completely distributed. But it's good as shit, I ain't gonna lie. These are delicious. It's deliciously okay. But yeah, this is tonight's vlog. Rock out tomorrow. My fucking PC is fucked up. I would have been streaming. Our PC is fucked up. So I got to pick up my backup PC. I let somebody borrow it. It's the reason why I kept it as a backup and let people borrow and not keep or sell to, you know what I mean? This is the exact reason. Got to keep the money going, man. You feel me? Got to keep the money. Got to keep the bills rolling, man. What the fuck is going up? But yeah. Well, you can hire it. I'm a grown nigga. I'm sorry to tell you, mom, but Moses gay. He been gay for a minute now.
You gonna make mom really think that, bro? Stop.
It's the little baby, be for it, bro. This one all you, bro. You ready?
Watch.
Get us out the hood.
I got moms in the kitchen cooking up some dinner. She's calling me a sinner. I said, stop playing with me. You already know what I'm about. You know I just love fucking clout. Sucking dick. Eating meat. That shit get crazy.
Nah, I'm gonna diss this nigga, yeah. Yo. I said, Mo, what the fuck you talking about? Yeah. Nigga, all he want is clout. Yeah. You know, without a doubt. Yeah. Way to wipe your nose like snout. Now I'm about to command you. Young nigga, you say you gay? Man, I would have never acted. But now I'm at your neck. I said, these blades so sharp, that shit like Gillette. I said, young nigga, hair peasy. I said, young nigga, dance like Breezy. I said, I got the fasheezy. Put me on the Montclair so you know I'm Moncleasy. I said, yeah, he work at Mickey D's. Get that check, young nigga, like she said, please. Slide on that, give me neck like a nigga G's. Yeah, you know she see that money like a honey G's.
This nigga Drew said he wanna fucking diss me, I said, you lying, all you wanna do is dick me, You know you love that shit. You know you love some
Hey, yo, this nigga talking crazy. Now I'm at his neck. I said his breath stink. Man, that shit smell like ass. I said, look at his body.
No, hold on. Hold on, fuck the copyrights, you feel me? Good morning, man. You already know. Just came out the shower. You came out the shower, you feel me? Yo, dog, you got a couple errands to run, dog. Y'all get the rock along with me, you feel me? First stop, the computer shop. Yo.
You're, so, let me tell you how, right? Well, first off, as y'all can see, I got my PC in there, bitch. About to take this shit to the shop. Sick, bro. But let me tell you how, right? I called the shop last night at like 3 o'clock in the morning. It was still up. You mean like they were still open? This shit, they 24 hours. I would have never known. But yeah, we about to take this shit there now. We're going to get like, you know, diagnostics on it, what's going on and shit. And I'm also going to go pick up my old PC and try to put the new parts in there. Well, some new parts that I have, I'm going to put it in there. And you know what I mean? We're going to rock out. We're going to still be good. Hopefully we get this John back, because this one, this PC right here is way better. It has way better parts, way better specs. I just bought a new CPU. Deciding if I'm going to keep it or not, you know? We're going to see, though. Let's see what the diagnostics, how the diagnostics going, and we'll rock out. And we here. We made it to the shop. You got Justin over here working on my PC, man. Got that thing in check, dog. I'm happy. As y'all can see, the energy a little different now. Man. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time. Good morning and good night. I'll wake up at twilight. It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time. Whoa. Just out here running errands, man. Just running errands, man.
Customers sit where you are and tell me, hey, I want to do a clothing line, right?
Yeah.
And then they'll go buy merch and spend $10,000 in merch, and now they have like a closet full of clothing that they're not selling and nobody's buying.
Yeah.
You have to build your brand.
Right? It's just clothes at that point.
It's just clothes at that point,
yeah.
You have to build a brand. Why would they represent it? Why would I put a brand on me if I don't even know what you're about?
That's facts, though. That's
build
facts.
Your community first, and then go with the merch.
Mm-hmm. You heard, dog, bros. We got a lot of grinding to do, man.
Right here, he just became an official PC owner.
Yo,
officially. You feel me? Congratulations, bro. You know the
vibe.
Thank you. Long journey. Got a long way ahead of you. Keep the grinding.
Yo, alive. Everyone, what's up? It's your boy Hyper.
Hypersonic
underscore 77. Yeah. Follow me on YouTube, Twitch, and all the others. And also give my man Drew support. Also,
vibes, bro.
Gotta do that, John. Anyway, Hey.
Anything coming up, bro? What you got for the future, bro? Talk to me.
Okay. Oh, I should, since it's already out, I have a song coming out with
a
my
song,
friend.
Song, bro?
So my friend has an album and I'm featured on one of his songs.
Okay.
Alright. I started up my YouTube again. I'm gonna start doing weekly stuff.
Sturdy.
I'm gonna start streaming more on Twitch, like more games and stuff. I still gotta figure a lot of things out, but yeah, everything will be cool.
Sturdy. Alright, hey. Link me that song or that album on Discord or something. Is it on Spotify, Apple?
It comes out August 1st.
Okay.
So now
soon. So it's 1 month from today.
Yeah.
1 month from today. We gonna tap in. All right, bro. Take care. See it kicks of the day, dog. KOTD, man. You got the KDs on. You feel me? OOTD, man. Hold on, listen to this joint, yo. One time for the one. That shit sound nice. I ain't gonna lie to you. Hold on. That shit got that supercharger. All that. How you doing? That shit got a supercharger in there and all that. Like, I don't know why old he was talking to me. The fuck? That shit shining nice. The exhaust and everything. But yeah, hold on. The trap dodging cop cars. I'm on Pluto, I'm on Jupiter, and Mars. You ain't firing this, okay? Gelato. Ritas. I want what, man? I got black cherry, blue raspberry, mango, and green apple. This shit look fucking smacking. I'm about to fuck this joint. Why that shit look like mold right here, though? This one like mold and shit. But yeah, we about to get it popping, man. I'm sorry. We're just about to get started. You already know the fucking vibes, man. Throw it up. Watch it all fall out. Blow it up. That's how we ball out. Throw it up. Watch it all fall out.
should I fall out?
Fall out.
Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Strip clubs and dollar bills. Still got more money. Patron shots, gonna get a refill.
Have this joint as well, man. Shout out to Carmen for the cremas, man. Cremas, if y'all don't know, it's a Haitian alcoholic drink. It's almost like conquito. You know how Spanish people, like, you know, Puerto Ricans at least, they have conquito. Coquito, I think it's, that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. But this right here, kind of the same thing, but it's milk, vanilla. It's almost like ice cream with alcohol, like rum. You know what I'm saying? Delicious. Oh, my goodness. But I'm saving it for somebody. It's for my best friend. I'm going to hold this on to her in bag. I'm about to hit her right now, see if she want to deliver it to her. Maybe. Just because I'm out and I'm vlogging, I'm doing shit. Let's see. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm talking about driving and dropping shit off. I'm intoxicated. I can't drive nowhere. You feel me? I do not promote drinking and driving. Do not do it. It's not safe at all. You feel me? Drive safely and responsibly. And you know what? I call it a successful day, dog, if I do not say so myself, man. Hold on. Do not say so myself, man. Look at the reveal, dog. Yes, sir. Let's go, man. Let's fucking go, man.
You're listening to
say, man, make sure y'all check out that gaming page, dog, on Twitch at DrippyDrew360, dog. Y'all already know how it go, man. Check out these clips. Check out my gaming clips in general. Here you go.
Oh, that shit had me in tremors, bro. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Ain't no way. Ain't no way.
Hold on. The fuck? So what am I supposed to fucking do? Oh, nah, buddy. Oh, nah, buddy. Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it. I see it. We out.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, no, 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 it's over! Oh, shit! Nah! Nah! That nigga too cute. That nigga too cute, bruh.
Hey, yo.
Stop right there. Stop. No, 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 no. Stop. Stop. No,
I did speak to him last night. Stop. Like, he told me the whole story. It sounded like
Stop.
Safari 2.0.
Stop. Stop.
What I mean, Safari 2.0.
Stop. No. That nigga too cute to be scared, bruh.
Hurry up. And stay wavy. We got a chopper's up.